like war that was happening out here. It's the best way I know how to describe it. There was explosions, thunder, things hitting, all right? Just words can't express all the everything I heard happening out here.
It hadn't come down while I was went to my truck here, and as I turned around to come in, Martin says, "Get out the way!" And it just almost missed me right here. This was almost got me.
Conditions for them. We know in the city of Miami, hundreds of trees down, you know, 125,000 people.
You're listening to continuous coverage of Hurricane Irma via...
The shutters just rattled so much.
Through here, the eye of the hurricane, the wind was just coming this way. Everybody was fine and they were safe. Then the wind started picking up and swirling. As the eye moved through here, the wind direction shifted from that side and blew everybody's boats, houses, rooftops off. Took this boat that was way over there, smashed it up against this house.
Always listen to your officials. I've been through all these hurricanes. Always listen to them. They weren't planned.